Liverpool Live TV. I'm Ben, and this is Sandi Thom. Sandi, thanks for doing the interview for us.
No problem, Ben. And the location is interesting.
It is very interesting, isn't it?
We're actually in the Echo Wheel of Excellence at the minute.
Why did it stop?
Cheesy council marketing. And we've got Sandi Thom here with us. So, Sandi, tell us why you're actually in Liverpool.
Well, I'm actually in Liverpool this weekend to play the Threshold Festival on Sunday. And my the label that I'm signed to and also co-own is taking over a stage at the new Picket.
How did you get started? Because I've read that it was something to do with TV on your website, and you know the views kind of going up with you performing in your basement. So just tell us how you sort of went through that whole process and how it sort of happened.
I actually studied in Liverpool and lived in Liverpool for 5 years. I went to Liverpool Institute of Performing Arts. So that's really where I, you know, started to cut my teeth as a live performer and playing in like the Zanzibar and, you know, places like that, Hannah's Bar, before it was completely refurbished. And, you know, I actually started out as a songwriter. Moved to London, started writing a lot of material for other artists, and landed a publishing deal, which kind of... Okay. Compose myself.
Is it Guardian Angel Records?
Guardian Angels Records,
Guardian
yeah.
Guardian Angels Records. Just tell us a bit more about that, and, you know, what can we expect from you and the record label in the future?
Well, it's an independently set the record label up in 2008, and since then we've kind of gathered some pretty cool acts, bands, two of which, one Liverpool based, one originally born and bred, very, very scouse, and just a real eclectic mix of genres, hip-hop, urban group, pop rock band, a kind of, you know, dirty blues singer-songwriter, a classical girl, and myself. So it's a very varied bunch of musicians, but we're pretty much into the people, you know. We just want to give really decent, good, hard-working, talented young people a chance to get their music out there. And from myself, I'll be putting out my fourth record at the late summer this year.
Just give us a quick taste of what we could expect from this new album.
Well, I recorded it last year in Nashville. It's a very, very famous person who produced it, and a very famous band that...
Do we have names?
Not yet, no.
Oh.
Not until the 17th of March.
Okay.
When the press release goes out, I'll send it to you.
Okay.
A very famous American rock band, very cool band that played on the record, and there's a guest appearance from another, actually one of my big female icons, but it's not Stevie Nicks. She's on the next one. It was just fantastic. The coolest time I ever had, the best musicians I've ever worked with, probably the best songs I ever wrote. Just really great record to make, and I'm very proud of it. And it'll be out the end of this summer in the UK. So
make sure you go and buy. I'm Ben, this is Sandi Thom, and you're watching Liverpool Live TV.